possible to sell drugs for that long period of time and rap about selling it.
Right.
And not get caught. I did interviews talking about drugs and them folk been on my ass. I had to make sure I don't sell no drugs. If you was doing this for this long, we'll have some kind of pictures on the internet saying you got incarcerated for this amount of drugs. Like they do me, they always go on my pictures and shit. Rallo was locked up for this, Rallo was locked up for that. So like, right. I mean, these niggas send our whole generation up for
fact.
Right. Y'all, I can't listen to them because I know for a fact none of them were moving no bricks. And I know what it come with, because it come with jail. It come with jail of hell. Jail of death.